Parvati works for the Karnataka Network for People Living with HIV. She lives in Bangalore in a rented house with her 12-year-old daughter. She lost her husband in 2006 and has been providing for her family since then. Parvati is living with HIV but has a lot of dreams for herself and her daughter.
ನನಗೆ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಸವಲತ್ತುಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಗೆ ತಿಳುವಳಿಕೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಎಲ್ಲೋಗ್ಬೇಕು, ಹೇಗೆ ಪಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ.
ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನೇಬಲ್ ಟು ರೀಚ್ ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಹರ್, ಸಚ್ ಆಸ್ ಫೀಮೇಲ್ ಸೆಕ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್, ಸೆಕ್ಷುವಲ್ ಮೈನಾರಿಟೀಸ್, ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಜೆಂಡರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಡ್ರಗ್ ಯೂಸರ್ಸ್.
ಸರ್ಕಾರಿಯವರು ಇರ್ತಾರೆ, ಲಂಚ ತಿನ್ನೋರು ಇರ್ತಾರೆ, ಅವರಿಷ್ಟು ಕೊಡಿ ದುಡ್ಡು ಅಷ್ಟು ಕೊಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ದುಡ್ಡು ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇರಲ್ಲ. ಇವಾಗ ಹೆಂಗೆ ನಾವು ಅಂತ ಅದು ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀವಿ. ನಾವು
ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯ ಏನಿದೆ ಅಂತ ವಿಚಾರ ತಿಳಿದಾಗ ಇದು ಅದು ಎಚ್ ಐ ವಿ ಬಾಧಿತರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಏನೋ ಅವ್ರೇನು ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ನಾವು ಅವ್ರ ಮುಂದೆ ಎಚ್ ಐ ವಿ ನಾವು ಬಾಧಿತರು ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಅವ್ರ ಮುಂದೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡೋಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಇದಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆದ್ದರಿಂದ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ.
ಒಂದು ರೇಷನ್ ಕಾರ್ಡು, ಒಂದು ವೋಟನ್ ಕಾರ್ಡು ಏನೂ ಪಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೂ ಒಂದು ಯಾರ್ದೋ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡಿಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ದುಡ್ಡು ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೋಗಿ 2,000 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಹಾಳು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ.
ದೀಸ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್ ಮೇ ಎಂಗೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ಅನ್ಸೇಫ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷುವಲ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ದೇರ್ ವಲ್ನರಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಟು ಎಚ್ ಐ ವಿ. ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ದೇರ್ ವಲ್ನರಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಲೌ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೇರ್ ಲೈವ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೈವ್ಲಿಹುಡ್ಸ್.
ಇವಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ನೋಡುವಾಗ ಬೆಗಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಸೆಕ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಆ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಇಷ್ಟ ಇಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ.
The central and state governments have formulated many schemes that address the social protection needs of the citizens, including the marginalized communities. Exclusive schemes for PLHIV and the marginalized groups are also available. But accessing these schemes is often easier said than done.
On the one hand, government has promoted a number of schemes precisely for the poorest and the most marginalized. The poor and marginalized are many times not aware of it, and even if they are aware of it, they are not able to access it.
In order to contribute to impact mitigation of HIV and AIDS through improved access to livelihood options and entitlement of the most marginalized communities, Swasti, in partnership with United Nations Development Programme, developed an initiative called Utkarsha and began implementation on 17th April 2012. Three different models were developed and tested in three states in India. They are NGO-led model, network model and single window model. The single window model was tested in Karnataka, which had two approaches, the NGO CBO-led and the DAPQ-led. Each approach was implemented in two districts, Bangalore Urban and Chikbarlapur, and Bangalore Rural and Kolar respectively. The NGO CBO-led approach involved implementing the project activities through existing NGOs, CBOs and positive networks in the districts. These organizations created awareness of social protection schemes, identified individuals eligible for these schemes and referred them to the single window program. At this single window, facilitators helped applicants fill forms and collect necessary documents. If necessary, facilitators also supported them in obtaining the necessary documents, submitting the application, and then following up with the concerned department regularly. The second approach involved leadership by the District AIDS Prevention and Control Unit, or DAPQ. The DAPQ officer took the lead in planning activities and provided signed letters to the implementation teams, These letters were submitted along with the applications to the relevant departments.
ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ನಾವು ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಫೈಲ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಡ್ಯಾಪ್ಕೋದ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಒಂದು ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ನೋಡೋದೇ ಒಂಥರ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿದೆ.
ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋ ಹಾಗೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಮೈನ್ ಇದೇನು ಅಂದರೆ ಕಾಸ್ ಏನು ಅಂದರೆ ಆಲ್ ಡ್ಯಾಪ್ಕೋ ಆಫೀಸಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್. ಈಗ ಯಾಕೆ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಿಂದ ಅಂತ ಯಾಕೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಲ್ಲಿರೋರಿಗೆ ವಿ ನೋ ಈಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ ದೆಮ್ ಅಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಓನ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲೈನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್.
This strategy helped prioritize applications and ensured that the department responded significantly quicker. There are three main challenges that affect access to social protection schemes. The first is a lack of awareness. Many members of the community are simply unaware of schemes.
ನಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ಸೋದೇ ಬೇಡ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದು.
Project Utkarsha worked hard to create awareness very quickly by organizing events and training sessions on social protection schemes. The project was able to generate awareness among more than 80% of the target population. The second challenge is the lack of documentation. Many schemes require some form of identity proof which community members often do not have.
First yenu aagtarilla ellu adrenu namge ration card beku identity card beku yenara na one business madana andrenu ration card beku identity card beku anta id maartta idru namma tumbane problem alli idvi naavu.
Wherever possible, Project Utkarsha supported the community by helping them access identity documents. The third challenge affecting the uptake of social protection is a lack of trust. Most individuals do not believe that government departments will actually help them gain access to the benefits that they are entitled to. This problem is made worse by the complicated application processes which often require multiple visits to the same departments.
ನಾನು ಸವಲತ್ತುಗಳು ಪಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ಅರ್ಜಿ ಹಾಕೋಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ನಿಯಮಗಳನ್ನು ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಮತ್ತು ತಿರುಗಿಸ್ತಾರೆ ಅವತ್ತು ಬಾ ಇವತ್ತು ಬಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಒಂಟಿಯಾಗಿ ಜೀವನ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ನಾನು ಹೇಗೆ ಪಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು.
There are several lessons from the implementation experiences that are relevant for future scale up and replication. Though the Utkarsha team worked closely with the government departments, sensitizing them about community issues, their challenges and needs, a key lesson was that it is difficult to gain the support of government officials without an official letter or government order. Also, government officials are frequently transferred, and every transfer resets the rapport and trust that has been built. The project also faced challenges in delivering employment and skill building services. The community itself feels that the biggest need is to access entitlements and that this need is more urgent than employment. Another learning was that multiple social protection help desks within a district make it much easier to access community groups who have an allegiance to one particular NGO, CBO or network. Finally, identity need to be resolved, especially among sexual minorities, in order for social protection services to reach critical mass. Even before trying to provide actual access to schemes, the first step should be to provide the documents that prove identity and residence. In a little over a year, Utkarsha has been able to reach 11,525 people and make them aware of social protection schemes. A total of 4,020 applications were submitted and 1,016 people secured social protection benefits. These benefits included pension schemes, scholarships, ration cards including Anna Antyodaya cards, BBL cards, housing schemes and insurances. Project Utkarsha also helped beneficiaries to gain identity by obtaining voter ID and Aadhaar cards. All in all, it increased their trust in social protection, in government, and created a more positive environment.
ಇವಾಗ ಉತ್ಕರ್ಷ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬದ್ಮ ಆಗಿದ್ನ ಇದು ಐಡೆಂಟಿ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ರೇಷನ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ವಲ್ಲ ಇವಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿನೂ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮದು ನಾವು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಇವಾಗ
ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಒಂಥರ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗಿದೆ ಅಂಥದ್ದೇ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಸಿಗಿದೆ ಅದರಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಹೇಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗಿದೆ
ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ನಮ್ಮೊಂದಿಗೆ ಬರಬಲ್ರು ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ಅರಿವು ಮೂಡಿಸ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಯಂ ಸೇವಾ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳ ಸಹಕಾರದೊಂದಿಗೆ ಹಾಕಿಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಮತ್ತು ಈ ರೀತಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಆದಾಯ ಉತ್ಪನ್ನ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆಗಳ ಮೂಲಕ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಹಣಕಾಸಿನ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಾವಲಂಬತೆಯನ್ನು ನಾವು ತಂದುಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಏನು ಸುಧಾರಣೆಯನ್ನು ಕಾಣಬಹುದು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನನ್ನ ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯ
Focused on sustainability by design, Project Utkarsha identified and trained 673 people from the project, DAPQ and community leaders on social protection schemes. In addition to the obvious benefits, Utkarsha was able to bring the social protection agenda into the mainstream through regular interactions with NGOs, CBOs and the DAPQ. The project's focus on sensitizing and demystifying stakeholders' attitudes related to these community groups also led to reducing underlying tensions and creating new avenues for positive growth.
So I think we've been very lucky in the sense Project Utkarsh has been received with open arms by both national as well as the state governments. And what we have been able to do is to work as a trusted partner with the government in terms of not only connecting their prevention and treatment programs, which are there for marginalized groups, we are also able to connect the other schemes and programs which are meant for the benefit of them.
Parvati now has a home, a permanent address through a housing scheme. She no longer pays rent and uses the money saved to send her child to school. She has even begun thinking about starting a business in the near future. Parvati has supported other HIV-positive people in accessing social protection schemes. Her view is that social protection is a right, and the members of the community can enjoy the benefits if they work towards it and believe that it can be done.
Through Project Utkarsha, what we hope to achieve is small at one level. Within Karnataka, in four districts, we hope that the communities we want to work with receive those benefits that the government has promised them. In addition, we are also talking to the national government, and there's a clear recognition that projects like Utkarsha are very good models which can be adopted across the nation, and that would benefit a larger audience.
Utkarsha has shown that it is not difficult to connect marginalized communities to different departments and schemes. The DAPQ-led model holds promise, and its scale-up across the country could mean that more people, especially the marginalized, will receive the support they need. Utkarsha has shown that social protection of the most marginalized is indeed possible, with different models required to facilitate the demand and supply aspects.